At 6 months old, little Yen has just ventured out of Mum's pouch. Much to the theme park's surprise, she's not the only one. They've had 11 little bubs make an appearance this season.
Most years we've only had up to about five, so this is one of the best breeding seasons we've had in about 6 years.
It's great news for the threatened species as they join the 60 other koalas at the wildlife park. It's also good for the single ladies. Five of the newbies are boys.
It's been about 2 years since our last male, so we're very happy that we've got some males in our group now.
Koalas stay in their mum's pouch for the first 6 months, so most of them have only just made themselves known to the world, and already they're making their mark.
And they're all just starting to show their true personalities. We've got some real cheeky ones, really placid ones, all sorts.
But of course, when you're a newborn, things can get a bit confusing.
Pretty much every morning I have to spot them back to the right mothers.
Caroline von Bibra, Nine Gold Coast News.